You want to go swimming? How about this? You guys go swimming, we'll take Martin. That sucks. You have shorts on? Dry them out by the fire. Dry them out by the fire then. Towards the dock. Fuck, this wind's bad. Same, but like, I mean, it's bad for the boat. Buy some used batteries off Facebook Marketplace. There's like, they're like $45 for like 8. Yeah, I've seen 50 for like 800 or something. I have it on my neck. I get them all the time. Cancer, you're gonna die. I really hope you do. What do you say, we just launch her on the fucking boat launch? Throw these kids off, back the fuck up? Sounds good. I'll throw you off right here. Oh, I'm used to his motor. Martin's. No, you go forwards for forward. Yeah, remember there's no reverse. You have to actually put it in the gear for reverse. I kept wondering why we're turning the wrong way again. Joker when you're sitting in the water in 5 seconds. Or two. Nope, just jumping. Right by the shore. Honestly, I might just fucking send her on the dock.
Now.
long we left the boat. Those are annoying the shit out of us. Just remember who can push you in the water so fucking fast.
I think I might need stitches.
Will he be mad? Trying to go forward.
You're my only
okay.
Course,
just undo the motor and just get it off. With press the right button.
Oh yeah.
Fucking yo. No! There's weeds, man. Yes.
Did I get that on video?
I don't think it's recording. It's recording.
It might be weeds. It's weeds. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Shit. The fucking line cut my finger. Kobe, you know you have to sleep tonight, right? I'm gonna beat his ass. I swear to God, I'm on the urge of like literally kicking your cousin's ass. If I went forward, it'd probably help. I went in reverse again. Motor where it is. Fucking bleeding. God damn it. No? Oh fuck. I'm trying to pay attention to this bitch. Oh, cocksucker. Fuck off. Shut the fuck up. No, fuck you. Oh, your shit's not straight. Nice to know. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, except for this cocksucker and fucking cut. Fuck, that hurt. The line went right up in it. That was fucking funny. I honestly didn't expect to throw him in, but once one of his foot went in, I was like, fuck it, I'm just gonna send him in. And I got a video, which makes it 1,000 times better. But did you ever have the line go up in your cut? Fuck, it hurts. that down their throat. They can somehow still annoy me from here. Honestly, I'm gonna throw my rod back.